Right, hello there guys. First thing I will need you guys to do is to, well, is to kind of allow for any mistakes that will be in this video per se. And basically, you know, just give me some time to get back into the swing of things. Give me some time to get used to doing this again. But basically, I didn't know Daniel Bryan won the championship, what the fuck. But basically, this little video here, fuck it, it's beautiful, why not everyone wants to see that. This little video here is basically just, you know, a quick, well, basically an explanation. Where the fuck have I been? What the fuck have I been doing? Why have I not been uploading? Who should we be? I don't even know, man. I'm fucking 2K15 is so bad. Like, that is another thing I'm going to touch on, but, you know, let's be randy. I always like RKOing people. And, oh, Bo Dallas, I hate that guy, but can't be that. Kane, he seems to be a whipping bag these days, and who else is in the title picture? Sadly, Roman Reigns, and for those of you that would say Seth Rollins, I don't know, but anyway, look, basically, guys, this is just a quick little video of everything's in order, hopefully it is, to, basically let you guys know, yeah, like, where the fuck have I been, what have I been doing, and why haven't I been uploading? Okay, first things first, I believe I actually stopped uploading and the voice may be too loud. I'll reduce that in future videos because this is my first time recording on new software. But fucking hell, the reason to me, I've got Brock Lesnar taking people to suplex City, but that's exactly what Daniel Bryan done there. But anyway, fucking I basically got fucked over hard towards the end, well, towards the start of December, the end of November. Basically, what happened was, like, my capture device started acting weird. I thought nothing of it, because I went away for about a week to spend some time with my girlfriend. Now, in that time, I did have stuff uploaded, and to be quite honest with you, I don't know what happened. It was 2K15's career mode, and I just got copyrighted the fuck out of on that, to be honest with you. And I don't know if you guys remember the Legends of WrestleMania, or is it 30 years of WrestleMania mode from 2K14, I think it was, it might have been. I got copyright strikes on that, like, quite a few times. Go on, Randy, you're being nice. But anyway, he's best pressed by Randy. But yeah, basically, like, after that happened, I didn't even realise it for about a week, because as I said, I was away with the girlfriend. So yeah, that was kind of fucked up. Like, and when I got back, it was Christmas, guys. Like, to be honest with you, I saw that I'd been done by a copyright comic, man. You're going to town with the... Oh, shit, man. That's probably how this video would turn out, ever, probably. I just hit the referee, and he no-sells my offense like Hulk Hogan. But anyway, I just basically lost complete heart for it. Like, kind of already. Go on, Randy. Oh, I was really hoping you was hitting him on the fucking... on the back, no, but basically, to put it politely, oh shit, no, what the hell are you doing? That is, I'm going to have to do this. I wanted to do a little video and hopefully get this and my feelings about 2K15 out, but you can already see the flaws in the game just by this video. If you're an avid wrestling fan like me, or, you know, you're an avid, well, what are you, the Americans would call video game, or what we call, I don't know, what we call it, computer game, I don't know. Oh! Whilst I got my RKO out of nowhere. No, it wasn't exactly out of nowhere, I mean, but anyway. Fucking, so my capture device, like, that was kind of funky as well. Roman Reigns just got tombstone. Daniel Bryan's trying to hit me like a mug. One, two, and, oh, well, fucking hell, it's over already. That is ridiculous. You could argue that I didn't need to hit, you could argue that I didn't need to hit Kane with a fucking, Daniel Bryan with a fucking bat, but, you know, fuck that, we're having a rematch. Here is your and winner. That's another thing. I use the WWE title as my main title on this because I don't like the fact of seeing two titles, man. That's crazy ass. Oh, shit, man. Like, why couldn't they update it just to include the new title? But it came out in August. I know they already programmed all the main shit by then, but like, you just can't change the belt design. That's ridiculous. But anyway. So my capture device went funny as Randy goes for the loose vest first there again. And dropping the forearm again. Yes, Randy, there you go. So basically, that weren't working. And I waited forever to try and get a new one. PC World. No, just no. There is one guy who I would like to thank from PC World. Guy called Tony. Once I spoke to him, he sorted like this shit out for me, like, you know, quite ASAP, quite fast. But yeah, then, you know, I just decided that, you know, if I'm not gonna be able to do this for a while, I should go really get ahead with moving out. So I moved out from home, but the problem with that is I moved quite far away from, like, well, from my mum's, where I originally lived. When I say quite far away, I'm talking like miles, like absolute miles. But so that meant I had to, like, you know, sort that stuff out, like get some new stuff here for where I'm living now, obviously. So like doing YouTube kind of got pushed to the back, and like, well, I had no choice to be anyway, because I fucking had this shit. I kind of no choice to, like, well, prioritize that, and I thought, well, they were taking so long with the capture device. Finally, like, you know, thought I had stuff sorted at one point, but, you know, then my PS4, like, went funny before I even did move out. Like, about a week or so before I even did move out, so I was like, fuck that. Like, to be honest with you guys, I was feeling really demotivated. And yeah, since mid to late January, like, I haven't really had a... So I haven't really had, like, oh fuck, did you just give me the knee plus? Fucking hell, you got me with the fucking table as well, but I haven't really had, like, the opportunity to do anything. And Kane, stop them! Kane! Oh, you idiot, man. Oh, seriously, but... Okay, that... well, come on, man, I'm getting beat down like I'm in the back alley. But, no, basically... I just, like, really didn't have the opportunity, apart from that, to do stuff since, like, mid-January anyway, which is kind of fucked up. I will say that now I actually finally do have another catch card, but it's at my mum's, like, because all my main stuff is still getting sorted out there. Never, ever, ever, like, move out on a whim. That's what I could say. Even, well, not necessarily a whim, but just don't, like, do it. Don't, you know, rush to move out. It's always good to stay with mummy and daddy for a couple of more weeks. That's my advice. Roman, do something. Fucking idiot, Roman. Bang, brother. RKO. Fuck Roman, man. He pisses me off in real life enemies. But, yeah, just, that would be my advice. So, basically, I've got all my stuff, like, at my mum's house. Like, I moved up to be closer to my girlfriend. I don't, like, live with her or anything, but we are engaged. So yeah, that was another thing. She is, but don't worry guys, she is, like, very supportive of the YouTube ambition, and eventually going to get some stuff sorted to do it up there and when I'm down at my mum's. So the uploads probably won't be as frequent, however the quality I hope will not have dropped per se. That's all I can promise with that. Like, I really hope it wouldn't have done. Yeah, so apart from that guys, I think that basically covers everything. Now briefly, thoughts on 2K15 if we want to be really brief. It sucks, man. I mean, I was like a fan of, like, the slow gameplay and like, you know, the real quote-unquote wrestling style build-up for like a week, and my Karimo fully disappointed. Like, what you guys have to know is that, like, I probably, like, will leave a lot of the series that I was doing just to start it, just keep you guys freshly updated with shit, to be perfectly honest. But there is, like, one thing I do have to say. Like, I really do want to express my appreciation for those of you that have, like, fuck. Oh, Daniel, fuck off with the chain. Oh my god, the mechanics of this game are broken, man. Well, I suppose it's only fair that Kane wins it, but because he won it the first time. But, yeah, I just want to thank you guys who have stuck around for sticking around. Apparently, like, in the time that I was gone, the channel got 5,000 views with the fucking videos and stuff like that, which is fucking mental, to be completely honest. Like, I don't fucking see how that's happened. I don't know how that's happened. All I know is that no matter how big or small my fan base is, like, I have some real loyalists in that fucking group. So I just want to say thanks for that. I'm not, like, completely sure if this video will be, like, in sync and, you know, great and all that, because I haven't tested that new software yet. I just wanted to push this out for you, because PC World said they have my card delivered by Tuesday. The fucking wankers didn't get it until today, meaning Friday, and I am uploading this as soon as I unclick the record button. Yes, but anyway, I have been waiting months to say this to you guys. Once again, if you have liked this video, don't forget to rate, comment and subscribe. You did it when I weren't even fucking here, so come on guys, let's get it back up. As I say, the uploads won't be as frequent, but you can damn sure as hell guess or even think whatever you guys want. Whenever I get the chance, I'll continue to fucking push content out there that you guys fucking like, because I'm not just a fucking YouTuber, I'm a fucking fan, man. You guys always knew that. But to say the least, just give me ideas on what you want to see, man. I'm not even fucking arse, like, go for it. I'm just excited to be back. Anyway, for the first time in forever, and no, that's a Frozen reference, but for the first time in forever, I'm glad to be back. So this has been Take a Loop Gaming, and yeah, man, I'm out.